Welcome to this tutorial, and in today's tutorial we are going to see how to distribute the live streaming content globally at the same time maintaining the video quality throughout the live streaming process. Let's take for instance, if any person in Singapore wants to conduct the live streaming not only locally but in different geographical places like LA, India, Sydney and so on without having any changes in the quality of the stream, then the job can be easily done through the Livebox. That is by setting up the Livebox server in whichever the place you want and streaming the video content from the local server to all the other servers' RTMP channels. And by doing so, all the servers globally get chained together. And from the different locations, the content can be distributed from the respective servers. So now let's see how to chain the Livebox servers globally. You have to make sure of two things before chaining your servers. First one, create your channel in your local server as well as on your other servers. Second one, stream a video content to your local server. So now let's get started. And in my Livebox server, I have a channel named National. To this channel, I have encoded a source. And if I want to stream this content in global locations, I can also do it through the usual live streaming method that is followed in Livebox. But to maintain the fast, good and same video quality in all the locations, there is the other way around. And let's see what's that. So I'm going to manage channels, and under manage channels we have push destinations. So I'm going to use the option given in push destinations to connect the globally placed servers. In push destinations, select your streaming channel, and here we use any of these two buttons to select destinations and to push our streams. Even to globally connect the servers, I'm going to do the same. If you're going to use this add destination button, you can connect your servers by using this option. And if you're going to do it using this Thunderbolt button, you can go to bulk RTMP URL and copy paste all your global servers RTMP channel URLs here. And if you want the stream to happen straight away in your global server channels, you can enable this option. Otherwise, if you just want to add the URLs of your global servers for the future streaming process, you can just add all the URLs and click on the save button. So even here I have added URLs of my 4 global servers, and I'm going to click on the save button, and now all my URLs are added and the live stream will happen all at a time in my global servers. So even you can do the same to connect all your servers, and from your global servers the streaming content can be taken to the streaming platforms and social media destinations effortlessly. So that's it for now, and hope the video was useful to you. We'll be soon back with one more tutorial on Livebox. Until then, keep checking on livebox.co.in.